The following contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring from San Francisco, California, one half of the champion.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Sasha Banks has made a great deal of history here in WWE. Competed in the first ever Women's Hell in a Cell match, multiple time Raw Women's Champion.
Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks. She's one of the all-time greats.
You ever talk to her? She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
And remember, submissions only. Ouch. As we get underway here.
You know what I like about her? She's approaching this match the same as she would if the title was on the line.
Popped up.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, what a crash.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
We're gonna see here.
Hung up on neck breaker.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Big punch finds its mark.
What a hurricanrana!
Boom!
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Back in from the floor. She wants to do this in the ring.
One of the things a superstar who's competing in a submission match has to be careful of is if they have an injury or have been injured in the past and people know about it. You can bet in a submission match that your opponent is going to target that body part immediately. It's like having a giant bullseye on an arm, leg, ankle, or shoulder.
Nailed it.
Byron, you brought up that a submission match can be especially dangerous for a competitor who's injured or had a known injury. I think that's why it's just as important in a submission match to be able to reverse the submission move from an opponent as it is to apply a submission maneuver to an opponent. If a superstar can't reverse an opponent's submission, then they're certainly going to be in trouble.
Some superstars have more than one submission at their disposal, and it becomes a pick-your-poison scenario for their opponent. It also depends on the match. Some submission matches are based on winning via a submission move, and others involve a competitor having to use the specific submission they've chosen.
When we talk about submission matches, we have to speak about one that, in many people's eyes, set the standard. It was WrestleMania 13. Bret the Hitman Hart was in a heated rivalry with a brash star on the rise named Stone Cold Steve Austin. This match started like no other submission match, with the two superstars battling in the crowd and attempting to use ring steps as a weapon.
Byron, you mentioned the submission match between Bret Hart and Steve Austin at WrestleMania 13. The rivalry between the Hitman and Stone Cold was so intense that WWE had no choice but to appoint mixed martial arts champion Ken Shamrock as the special guest referee. The Hitman didn't waste any time focusing his assault on Austin's injured knee.
Steve Austin was busted open, and in the ringside area, it looked like a tornado went through. Once locked in the sharpshooter, Austin refused to give up. Stone Cold passed out due to the excruciating pain, which was considered a submission, giving the Hitman the victory. If it's not the greatest match of all time, it's certainly in the discussion.
When looking at the WWE roster, I would underline Sasha Banks as one of our risk takers in the ring. She's never afraid to overextend herself.
It's what makes her a daredevil. She takes risks that have both paid off and gone disastrous. Sasha will show you moves you were never expecting.
We bring up Sasha's tendency to be unpredictable and risky. This really makes it difficult for her opponent to scout a game plan against Banks.
Oh, you guys are over there praising Sasha Banks for her risk-taking. I see Banks as overzealous in attempting maneuvers that are more about grabbing the spotlight than they are about winning. Wait for Sasha to wipe out, then take advantage of her mistakes.
I see where she's going with this.
No way she can survive this. Can she?
Look at this!
I remember seeing Sasha Banks perfect the bank statement in NXT, and when the boss has her opponent cinched in right in the middle of the ring, there's nothing to do but tap out.
Back now inside the ring. She's got something in mind.
She better not rise to the bait.
Oh, cross body!
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Was looking at
right to the face.
Now that's what I call,
she might have it.
It doesn't look like she's gonna get her to tap here.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
She's looking at it. She's mounting a comeback. We'll see if it's enough. Sasha, you gotta believe this one's over.
That right there is why they call her the boss.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Big rocked. That's how you put an X.
Submission time.
Clearly not what she was hoping for when she applied this hold.
Sasha Banks did it.
I can't believe it.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks!
That may have been one of the most painful submission moves we've seen in a long time. When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. That's just the harsh reality of it.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.